Today is the official launch of the Clackamas shuttle service. These are what we call last mile services. So they take people from the bus stop nearest their home to their final destination. We know that many people in our community are limited in their transportation because of their distance from a public transportation stop. So these shuttle services are really critical in creating a fully built out transportation system.
We've heard from a number of constituents in Clackamas County over the years that they want transit service or more transit service to get back and forth to work, to get to the shopping centers. Not all people can afford to own a car, and so we are making those connections for people.
This project reduces the number of vehicles on the road, congestion, and emissions in our community. This shuttle will address the difficulties in transit access in communities such as ours that have steep inclines. And it will work to reduce fragmentation between services by providing better connections between the Oregon City Transit Center, Clackamas Community College, and employers.
It's really rewarding for me. Like, this is 100% what it's all about. Getting transit service on the road to serve the community. In the spirit of House Bill 2017's intent, Clackamas County's two new transit shuttle services will fill the gaps that have already been mentioned, both within the local community as well as between local and regional services.
We've got robust service several days a week, and the schedules are purposely connected with the larger transportation system, so there's an interconnectivity between maybe your larger regional trip and that last mile to get you home.
That's really important because we're doing our best to stretch every dollar and every transportation opportunity to get those connections and make it a more workable system as we try to fill those gaps. We'll